Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the official presentation of the brand new smart meter entirely developed by Italgas. We believe this is a cutting edge innovation for the entire system. I would like to address a special welcome to the Italian media representatives that have accepted our invitation to Paris, have come all the way to attend in presence this important event. As I said, today it is a historic milestone for the whole history of Italgas, a history which started in 1837, in the 19th century. But this is also a pivotal moment for the entire industry of gas distribution, because here today we are presenting the first future-ready smart meter capable of measuring blending of gases, green gases, aimed at reducing carbon emissions, thus ensuring a better planet for future generations.
Can a smart meter be the smartest ever? Here comes Nimbus, a project made in Italy for the global market. It's the first meter designed to offer more reliability by means of a static technology for measuring gases, including renewable gases, which brings us closer to the net zero economy. More safety. Through a seismic sensor, Nimbus detects any seismic activity and any significant temperature increases. With multiple detectors, Nimbus ensures security against fraud manipulation or disconnection from the network. More performance. Nimbus means the highest quality of signal transmission due to the efficiency of its communication module, enabling data transmission even in signal absence scenario by linking to the closest twin smart meter. Even the battery lasts longer, twice as long as the others. And also, when it comes to sustainability, Nimbus offers more. Nimbus, the smart meter that's smarter than ever.
But before going into a deeper detail about our product, let me proceed to the official unveiling of Nimbus. And to do that, let me leave the floor to the man who has led the project so far, so successfully. His name is Giorgio Fugliani, and of course he represents an entire team made of women and men from Italgas and Blue Digit. Please unveil the product. Well, now let's come to the product itself, Nimbus. Nimbus is part of a broader scope of digital asset transformation plan, which was launched by Italgas back in 2017. We believe that digital transformation and technological innovation of our assets, networks, plants, is a strategic step for leveraging on this infrastructure and play an active role in the energy transition. We believe that no single main road capable of achieving the ambition target of net zero by 2050 exists, and much less that the main road could be a full electrification of consumptions. And this is a concept that nowadays is mutually agreed upon also by all the important European organizations. So, instead, we believe that the path towards net zero should be guided by technological neutrality, valuing all forms of energy that can effectively contribute to the final target of reducing emissions. And we believe that in this regard, gas is and will continue to be a strategic resource for the energy mix of Italy, of Europe, of the entire world. Even Repower EU, back in 2022, by the European Commission, has asked all the member states to to make an unprecedented effort in terms of investment in the gas sector, fossil gas and renewable gases, such as biomethane, hydrogen, and synthetic methane. Italgas is ready to do its part. Thanks to the digital transformation that will come to a completion by 2024, our networks, which were originally designed for only one type of gas, methane, will be ready to receive, to mix, to measure, and to deliver to the final customer a blend of fossil and renewable gases, biomethane, hydrogen, synthetic methane. This is the contribution that Italgas Group, and in particular Italgas Reti, are ready to offer to the path towards net zero. And for this purpose, I remind that Italgas has allocated 1.6 billion euro in the last strategic plan from 2023 to 2029 in order to digitalize the networks and the assets. And of course, as part of this ambition transformation program, the launch of the market of this new smart meter, which is ready to measure and deliver green gas mixtures, represents, as you may understand, a strategic milestone. That is why this is a historical day for us. This project covers about 50% of the total investment devoted to digitalization in our strategic plan, which is a huge amount of money. And this is why we conceived the new Italgas smart meter, what we believe it is the most innovative and hydrogen-ready gas meter today worldwide. Its name is Nimbus, it's Latin for cloud, a name that evokes modernity and technological innovation. Let's talk a little bit about this initiative, which started back in 2021. We had at that time a precise aim. We wanted to develop a smart meter which stands out in the market, which can serve as an additional enabler for the distribution of green gases, so contributing actively to the decarbonization of energy consumptions. As you may know, Italgas is already today the largest operator of gas smart meters worldwide. We own and operate 7.5 million smart meters concentrated in Italy, which will be soon followed by Greece, where we acquired the networks in 2022. With Nimbus, Italgas wants to consolidate its leadership. We want to evolve from a pure smart meter operator to a technological product leader, which is a historical change. As I said, the project started in 2021. We defined the first technical requirements of the new smart meter, and we set up a joint cross-functional team made by engineers coming from Italgas Reti and Blue Digit, the tech company of Italgas Group, assisted by consultants. Our team was assigned with the task of developing the detailed design of the smart meter, and today, 2 years after, we are ready to present officially the new product. What we see here today inside this showcase is not a prototype. It is a real commercial product that we are already installing at our end users in Italy. And I will talk a little bit later of this. In fact, between the next month of December and January 2024, we will deploy the first 20,000 Nimbus meters on the field in Italy. And we will then go through a 10-month period of monitoring And at the end of this period, we will move to full-scale commercial production, and we will officially launch the project, the product, into the market. Susie? Well, let's talk about the product itself. First of all, I'm proud to say that the product, Nimbus, has been entirely designed in Italy and will be manufactured in Italy using almost exclusively Italian, European, and North American components. Particularly the main sensors and the modems comes from Italy, to a lesser extent from Switzerland and the United States. The casing is entirely Italian. The factory that presently produce Nimbus are located in Italy, and precisely in Piedmont and Veneto. So we can state that Nimbus is really a product of made in Italy. And I believe that Nimbus inherits from the made in Italy the creativity, the technological innovation, the design, the attention to details, the aesthetics, which are the typical features of made in Italy. The product is really innovative. That is why we have applied for an Italian patent, which is still pending. And once we receive a patent in Italy, we will soon apply for international patent covering the IP of the product. And Italgas, of course, will be entitled with a patent. The validity of this product is also demonstrated by the numerous international certifications that we have so far obtained for this product. Consider that Nimbus has undergone more than 300 laboratory tests to prove this compliance with international certifications. A massive amount of tests and works that has been done by Italgas team together with our vendors. Just to mention some of the most important international certifications that we have already obtained, Nimbus is awarded with the MID certificate, which allows the use of the product all over the European Union. It is awarded with the so-called H3 certificate, which certifies the resistance to ultraviolet rays coming from the external environment. Basically, it can be installed outdoor. It is awarded with an RED certificate, R-E-D, which demonstrates the conformity of the product to the standards of radio equipment. It is awarded with an ATEX certificate, which is very important because it allows the installation of meters in areas which are prone to the risk of explosion, like all the areas where natural gas is circulating. And last but not least, it is awarded with a ROHS, R-O-H-S certificate, which is essential for electronic products and testifies the absence of harmful chemical elements. Important also for the environmental impact. Now, let's see into more detail the technical characteristics of this meter, which makes Nimbus unique now in our market. Well, first of all, Nimbus stands out for its very advanced technology for data communication. The meter has been designed to allow a full coverage of the territory through the use of low power networks. We have two primary communication channels based on state-of-the-art narrowband IoT technology and LoRaWAN technology. But what's more, we have one additional backup channel which is based on a network mesh that will allow neighboring meters to communicate with each other. And this is very important, because if we have an isolated meter that is not able to communicate with Italgas through the primary channel of NB-IoT or LoRaWAN networks, this isolated meter will connect to the nearest meters through the mesh and will become able to communicate with the data networks, thus overcoming the problem of failure in connection. And this is a quantum leap in technology. This means that Nimbus will be always on, 100% of the time. It will be capable of transmitting gas readings and other data, even from the most difficult locations, such as underground locations or remote areas. What's more, the battery of the meter will last at least 15 years, thanks to sophisticated power management system that use low power electronics. And such a long duration, 15 years, today represents the longest duration achieved in the sector. In addition, the meter is equipped with what is called an advanced fuel gauge algorithm. What is this? It's an algorithm which is capable of measuring in real time the electric charge supplied by the battery and use this data in order to estimate the remaining life of the battery, so that the estimate is very accurate because it's based on real data, and this is a unique feature in metering industry. And through this algorithm, Nimbus can self-diagnose its health, so that the meter itself can detect if it is functioning correctly or if there is any issue. And coming to green gases, as I said, Nimbus has been certified for being capable of measuring volume of gas mixtures made by, for example, natural gas and hydrogen, up to a content of 23% of hydrogen, which is the highest percentage ever reached so far in the market. Let's now move to the safety features of this brand new meter. First of all, Nimbus is equipped with advanced sensors which detect temperature and supply pressure. So it can detect through supply pressure if there is a gas leakage, because there is a sudden fall of gas pressure. And through the temperature detection, it can detect, for example, if there is nearby fire. And in case of a fire, the solenoid valve, which is installed within the casing, will proceed to automatically interrupt the gas supply, thus protecting the safety of the consumer. What's more, Nimbus is equipped with a seismic sensor, which is capable of detecting earthquake shocks. In order to perform a very accurate detection, we have developed very sophisticated algorithms in collaboration with the EU Center of the University of Pavia, which is an international center of excellence in anti-seismic studies. And through these algorithms, combined with the data detected by the seismic sensors, the meter is in position of interrupting the gas supply automatically in case of an earthquake shock. And I'm very proud of this particular feature, because once we have replaced all the present meters of Italgas with Nimbus meters, we will have in Italy a widespread network of seismic sensors, more than 5 million sensors spread all around the country, which will allow a very fine seismic real-time detection in the areas of the country which are most prone to seismic risk. And this is a unique case in the world. And for this reason, I'm pleased to say that we are currently finalizing a collaboration agreement with the University of Pavia and the Italian seismic supervisory body named Istituto Nazionale di Geovulcanologia. On top of that, Nimbus is equipped with anti-tampering sensors. These sensors are capable of detecting any attempt to break the meter or to disconnect the meter from the network, which means, in other words, fraud manipulation of the meter. So in case of an attempt to manipulate the meter itself will cut off the supply of the gas and will send an alarm to Italgas. So all in all, we believe that Nimbus is definitely a step forward for the consumer, because, as I said, it has a superior performance on transmission of gas readings and data. It's always on. Three channels of communication is available. It has superior safety provisions, anti-fire and anti-seismic provisions which protect the customer in case of emergency. But what's more, it is equipped with a high-resolution display which allows the customer to see, to read in a better way, and it's much more readable thanks to this resolution display than all the meters currently on the market. And finally, the meter can be configured to send information through the display in three different languages. So it comes already for the international market or national market with international customers. At the same time, Nimbus is a real step forward for maintenance workers, people who are called to perform works on the meter, in the field. Because the meter, it is able to communicate with field engineers via simple Bluetooth. So without annoying cable connections. And this is really revolutionary. But, above all, Nimbus is a step forward for the environment, because it has a much more compact design compared to its peers made by other vendors, which means that it uses much less materials, it requires less space to be stored, less consumption for transportation, and the casing is made by recycled polycarbonate. So all in all, we really believe that Nimbus is today the most advanced gas smart meter in the world. What's more, it is an Italian product. It is the brainchild of Italgas and Blue Digit. It is an innovative product at the service of the environment. But it is an innovative product as well at the service of the entire community. Gas distribution operators, gas sales companies, and of course, gas consumers. this product will be deployed by Italgas for its own gas users. We are already doing that. But our intention is as well to make it available for the international market, Italian market and foreign markets, through our sister company, Blue Digit. Thus, Nimbus will be the foundation of a new advanced platform for a meter-to-cash service offering targeting the gas distribution sector. I'm talking about what we have named DEVA, D-E-V-A, the modular suite which is currently offered by Blue Digit. And Nimbus will be part of this modular suite, which will cover the end-to-end process of smart metering from reading down to billing to the final customers. The platform will be easily scalable, and what's more, what's important, it is proved by nearly 8 million of customers actually presently already served by this platform within Italgas Group. So let me say to conclude that with Nimbus, future is now. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Nimbus. Thank you.